Hello, Windows Universe! Michael with the Windows Club here, bringing you another video to make your digital life just a little bit easier. Now, when you register and activate a copy of Windows using the retail key, that information is stored in the Windows Registry. Now, for those of us who are older, we can remember that the older OEM computers had a little sticker on it, a certificate of authenticity, which displayed the Windows product key. Now, you may not have noticed it, but they're not there anymore. So, where is your Windows Registry? In this video, we'll find out where it is now stored and show you a couple ways to retrieve it. And as always, we will link an article in the description that will go more in depth. So, where is it? Short answer, it's embedded in the BIOS UEFI. And that brings up the next question. How do you find it? Well, there are a couple simple ways to go about that. You can use the command prompt, or you can use the PowerShell. And these two tricks would work in both in Windows 7, 8, or 10. Now for the command prompt, just open a command prompt, make sure that you run it as an administrator, and type this in. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to cut and paste it. I probably, out of this article that we've linked, I would probably suggest that you do the same. So, I paste it in, hit enter, and as you can see, the original product key is displayed. Now, in the command, the PowerShell, run it as an admin as well, and once again, like I'm saying, is that I'm going to just cut and paste from this, from the article, go into the PowerShell, type it in, and as you can see, the Windows licensing is displayed. So, do you have any other ways to find your product key? Do you miss the sticker on the OEM computers? Let us know in the comments. And to read more about this or thousands of other helpful tips, tricks, and hacks and fixes for Windows, visit our website at thewindowsclub.com. Hey, and don't forget to give us a thumbs up or subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new videos to help you get the most out of your digital life. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.